get the winner. No, maybe not. Let's try right here. We'll get him down here if we can. Behind you. Second place was a good race. Kind of stuck it up front, man. You had about 4 seconds on him. Is that what they told you?
I don't know that we've been working hard all year to get this car in victory lane. And without my entire crew backing me and turning all the wrenches, we couldn't be here. You know, we've been right there every week, top five and everything. But tonight we got us a break and we really showed them what we could do with a lot of hard work and God on our side. So I just want to thank everybody on the team and everybody in the stands for coming out tonight and supporting us.
All right, how about a hand for Chad Mitchell? Don't go anywhere. I got to ask you this question. I kind of figured there'd be a WCYB sticker on there somewhere.
Well, they didn't give me one. If they give me one, we plastered all over it.
Alright, Chad had a little TV time here the other night, but again, how about congratulations and a hearty handshake with Chad Bishop? Takes it home tonight. Number one guy. Alright, we got one more coming. We got five.